Welcome on back to some more Final Fantasy 16. So, I want to go ahead and go talk to the merchant, and then we'll talk to the blacksmith, see if you guys get anything new from me.
That's another crystal. Well, don't just stand there gawping.
Yeah. Ooh, platinum sword. I want that now. I'll equip it. Yep, platinum belt I'll take. Then platinum cross. I mean cannons. Let's sell.
Not how else?
Wait, these mithril wristlets are actually better than I got. Yeah, I'm gonna put those on instead. Good review.
I'm thankful you got that much. Is that all?
Yep, put you on. Get rid of the platinum cannons.
And what can I do for you? I'm thankful you got that much.
Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Good.
Got anything good for me? Okay, so platinum belt I can craft plus one. No need on that. Let's go to reinforce. So let's reinforce the platinum sword.
My best work, but it'll do.
Let's reinforce it again.
You can find me later.
Perfect. Let's go here. Reinforce the platinum belt.
My best work, but it'll do.
Reinforce it again.
You can find me later.
Okay.
And
looks like we're good at that. Actually, let me go back to you real quick.
So it won't be.
Yeah, I don't have the Electrum still.
Got it.
Okay.
Let's
grab that side mission down there. Hello, sir.
Sid, I know that when we came to the hideaway, we chose to let go of our past in order that we might focus on our future.
We did.
Nonetheless, I was wondering if... Well, I know you are from Rosaria, and I'm in need of someone with intimate knowledge of those lands. Apparently, the duchy is home to all manner of curative herbs found nowhere else in the realm. Among them is a flower called a morganbeard that increases the potency of lesser medicines.
I can't say that I've had much practice healing. My youth was spent in the bailey.
A shame. You see, the hideaway relies heavily upon medicines procured from afar. And when those shipments are late, well, it's our sick who suffer. If we could find this flower and learn to grow it here, we might save many lives. However, as you are well aware, Imperial occupation has rendered the roads unsafe for those like me, untrained in the military arts. Now, I'm not asking the busiest man in the hideaway to drop everything and make the journey for me, but if you happen to be in the duchy on other business...
Sure.
Tell me of these morganbeards, then.
But of course, if my old tomes are to be believed, the flowers are bright yellow and as large as goblins' eyes. Oh, and they grow in the marshes of Sorrowise. If I am to propagate them here in the backyard, I will require several samples, preferably of blooms, which have already gone to seed. And before I forget, I do seem to recall learning in the course of my research that their odor has the tendency to attract unsavory creatures. Nothing you cannot handle, though, I'm sure.
Any other side missions over here before I head out? There's this one over here. Okay, so yeah. And then there's all this stuff I should check out too, like the hunt board and such. Okay, let's head over there. Run down the stairs. Let's check this out. What do you got for me? Got two more. So I'm gonna write this down. Let me just grab my phone so I can put it in my notes. So the first one is in west of Reen and Dried, okay. Rosaria. Got it. Then the other one. North of Sorrow Rise, Rosaria. Got it. Okay. Good to know. Cool. So I wrote both those down just so I don't have to come back.
Welcome to the Patron's Whisper. Come to claim your just desserts.
Okay, let's grab this.
You earned this. Come again. I may have more for you.
How are you doing? Quick look. Always something in there.
Oh man, and Dad have not mentioned the cookies.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this side mission, then we're gonna head out.
Oh, bother. Whatever am I to do now, Clive?
About what?
I've two dresses that need stitching, but I haven't got a scrap of linen. Those girls' rags are so threadbare. It's a wonder they don't fall to pieces. And we most certainly cannot have that. A certain amount of decorum must be maintained, even here at the hideaway. You wouldn't want the poor things going without decent clothes now, would you?
Of course not. What can I do to help?
Oh, aren't you a dear? You see, I've paid for two bolts of cloth from the drapers in Northreach, blue and red. But they don't deliver, not to places that aren't on the map anyway, so I'll need someone to take this receipt and collect them.
And you'd have this someone be me?
I would. And don't let them fob you off with anything less than what I paid for. One bolt of blue and one of red. I expect them both. They said they'd give us new clothes.
Yep, so that's it for side missions here. So let's go out here. So first I'm going to do both the side missions and then we're going to do the hunts. Actually, you know what? Maybe not. Because the side missions might actually, the hunts might be near, like, where I'm at anyways, in Rosaria. Wasn't one of them in Sorrowwise anyways? Hang on, let me see. Yeah, west of Renan's Ride in Sorrow, and there's one in, north of Sorrowrise. Okay, yeah. So I'm probably gonna encounter him anyways. Let's go.
Thank you for sticking with us.
Those of us who are still here have to look after yourself.
Yeah, so might as well take out one of the hunts then. Grab my chocobo.
Come on. Fly up, Rosia.
So I'm gonna go right. Go around this way. This is it. Oh, it's a robot. This looks like a robot. Let's do this. Nope. Oh, shit. Yeah, I screwed up. Nope. Nope. Shit. Back up. Back up. Get down, bitch! Nice, staggered! What are you doing? Oh, I got the Electrum I need. Perfect.
To the ruins it came, and to ruin it returns.
Nice. So when I go back, I can definitely go to the blacksmith and get that item I need. Well, I don't need it, but I want it.
Well, she's near the abbey. It's certainly damp. Let's see if they're damp enough for me.
Yeah. too far away. Let's grab this. Let's kill these goblins.
Size of a goblin's eye. Want this goblin.
Nice, that was a ton of damage to him. Got one more to grab.
Hopefully this will be enough. I've had my fill of goblins.
Okay, so there's another side mission we gotta do, but before we do that, there is one more hunt that we should do because in Rosaria. It's west of Rain and Dried. So where is Rain and Dried at? Not down there. Hang on. Riddick's Jump, Abbey. No. It's the bridge. No. Can't seem to find it. I do not know. You go to that local map. Yeah, no, if I go to local maps, it's really back to exactly what I saw. Maybe I unlocked Rain and Dry later? Like the area itself? Because I can't seem to find it. All right, let's go here.
Let's hope the draper has Hortense's cloth.
All anyone ever wants.
Fresh cuts. Come up. You'll not find a bruised pippin in the bush.
Hello, miss.
Might I interest you in some swans down? Perhaps some seersucker or herringbone.
Just some linen. 2 bolts. Already paid for in full.
A Apologies, my lord, but your items aren't here. They were due to arrive on a caravan from Boklad, but there's been little traffic on the road these past few days. My mother thinks it might be bandits, but she always thinks it's bandits.
It usually is. So I assume the caravan will be coming from the south.
Yes, hopefully carrying all manner of spice and sundries. Wait, you aren't thinking of...
Going to find it. That's exactly what I'm thinking.
Oh. Well then, be safe.
Scrum my chocobo.
Faster.
Probably monsters at the missing caravan, I'm assuming. Let's jump off.
Straight home now.
That damn bird's a menace!
She meant nothing by...
Who's gonna buy my wares now? State your animals left them in.
But they hardly damage us all.
Is there something wrong?
If you're a bandit come to steal my stuff, you're going to be sorely disappointed. And all thanks to this fool.
But it was you who stepped into my path.
Only after that feather brain trampled me. I demand recompense, be it in coin or the items you carry. Refuse, and I shall report you to the garrison and see you hanged.
These goods are expected in Northreach. I mean, they're not mine to give away.
You wouldn't happen to be on your way from Boklad, would you?
I am. But, did someone from the market send you? Please, you have to help me. I can pay whatever you ask.
So the fool has protection. And coin, too. Sorry, friend. But we'll be the ones taking it. Oi! Killer! It's time to collect.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Not to call me that. And we'd have already collected if you hadn't insisted we put on this little act.
Bandits!
As I told one of your customers, it usually is. Let's get this over with.
I'll deal with the bird lover. You take the handsome one, killer.
I got him to stagger pretty quick.
Thankfully. He seemed intent on letting the bandit do his dirty work for him, and he would have succeeded had the great lender not sent you. Our shipment is safe, and my livelihood with it. You must allow me to reward you.
We can speak about what you're safe in Northreach. I'll accompany you there.
You and my mother were right. It is always bandits.
And were it not for the kindness of our free sword here, you'd be buying your order back from them at twice the price. Now, if you don't mind, I have a pressing appointment at the Vale before my return to Boklad. Farewell.
Oh, I almost forgot. I suppose you'd be wanting your linen. You'll be happy to know both bolts arrived safely along with the rest of the delivery. I've also added a few extra lengths of our finest fabrics to the bundle.
Thank you.
Free of charge.
You sure?
My mother would insist. It's the least we can do for the man who saved our shipment.
That's that done then. Now it's back to Hortense with her cloth.
Let's go back to the hideaway.
Clive, sorry again for sending you all that way. But you did get my order, didn't you?
Don't worry. I have it. I believe this will more than satisfy your needs.
Let's see here. One bolt of red, one bolt of blue. What's this? I don't recall ordering any silk or velvet or... Is this gold work? Greek as ghost. If that divinet of a draper expects me to pay for these...
You needn't worry on that score, Hortense. They were a gift. For services rendered. I can always return them if you like.
Oh no, there's no need to be hasty now, Clive. I'm sure I can put all three to good use. Speaking of which... Which one's most to your liking?
I don't know.
Black.
This one, I suppose.
I've a mind to give a piece to Jill. Did you know she's quite the little seamstress?
I know needlecraft was amongst her lessons at the castle.
Her lessons? Oh, that's right. The two of you were raised together in...
Not quite together, but... When my father put down the uprising in the Northern Territories, Jill was taken as a ward to ensure that her father, the Silvermane, would keep the peace.
She's an honest-to-goodness princess then, isn't she? I could tell, you know. Some people just have that air about them. Not many round here, mind. I'd offer to sell her something that might better suit her station. But she'd most likely turn me down, as she always does. Tell me not to waste the fabric when it's better used on the children.
Don't take it the wrong way. She certainly seems to be attached to the last outfit you made her.
Sometimes I think she never takes it off.
Well, perhaps she'll make something for herself with your gift. Either way, I'm sure she won't turn it down.
We'll see, I suppose.
Okay, let's go ahead and go to the blacksmith.
What'd you need? A symphonium, dear.
Okay, so the Drake Slayer's belt I can now equip. Yeah, 74. Yeah, it's a huge upgrade. Let's grab that.
No scratches, right.
Now I need all this for the Drake Slayer's bracelets. Okay.
And
now let's go ahead over to Nigel.
that we see you so often in the backyards here? What brings you to the gardens?
I found your flowers.
Yes, yes, wonderful. These are almost identical to the plates in my tome. Did you have any trouble locating them?
Finding them was the easy part, but it's odd. They remind me of my childhood somehow. I don't remember these flowers specifically, but you must have grown them in the castle garden. If the petals are meant to improve the effectiveness of medicines, it's possible that the core physicers grew them for the tinctures and treatments they made my brother.
If the ducal healers were convinced of their properties, that is all the more reason to begin growing our own supply here. Oh, allow me to use some of the flowers you brought me to make something that might aid you on your travels. I need only a moment to extract the essence from the petals. And here we are. A vial of pure Morganbeard extract. Single drop added to any one of your restoratives will increase its potency. At least I hope it will.
So, Morganbeard extract. Got it, okay. Potion potency of the vial of Morganbeard extract hereby increases the potency of most consumables, both potions and high potions that restore more HP, while strength, stone skin, and lionheart tonics last longer. Oh, nice. Alright, so I'm going to end this video here, and I'll see you next time for some more Final Fantasy 16.